Welcome to Preet.com. I'm here with the president of the company, Chris Bormis. Chris, nice to see you.
Thank you, Tim.
Can you tell me, if I'm a first-time user to the site, what are some of the big pieces I should be looking at?
Sure. It's a huge site. We kind of broke it up into three different areas. The first is attachments, where you can take a look at attachments by category, by subcategory, and breaks it down into specific systems, and you can see what some of the indications are, what some of the contraindications are for each of the attachment systems to help you choose the correct one for each patient.
Makes a lot of sense. And?
Second area is implants, and we've invested a lot of time in this to help our users. Each implant system, which is probably over 200 right now, we show a pan or an x-ray, we show a picture of the platform, as well as the body of the implant, of course, with all the parts and pieces we have to go with it, but to help you identify which implant your patient might have.
That makes sense. And I know that there's a whole bunch of case presentations.
We probably have close to 300 case presentations right now. And this was a lot of fun to put together. It's happened over 37 years of being in business. And really, it's solutions to a lot of the common problems and questions we see and we hear every day.
All right, cool. And as well as all this knowledge and information, I know there's a whole new ordering system. Can you just catch me up on that?
Sure. The number one critique we received from the old website was that the ordering process was really difficult. That's probably what I'm the most excited about the new website, how streamlined it is, how simple the ordering process is. And on our end, I think it's going to be fantastic for the customers that the order history will also be saved on the website.
Makes a lot of sense. And I know that you guys jump on these orders within hours in many occasions. What's the best way to reach out if someone needs technical support or customer support?
Sure. Easiest way to reach out to us still is via phone, 800-232-7732. Mm-hmm. You can email us at technical@preet.com. You can use the live chat feature on the website. And a lot of folks are using the download from the app. We have a free app where you can take a picture of your attachment, take a picture of your implant, upload it directly to us, and we'll identify it for you.
All right, cool. And for those who want to go a little old school, we've got a product book. Can you explain that one?
We're proud of the product book. It's fantastic. 200 pages, just like the website. Attachment, implant identification, sizes, indications, parts, pieces, torque values, thread sizes, pitches. It has everything.
On and on it goes. So I understand you can download that as a PDF, or we can people can reach out, give us a call, and we'll send them a copy. Is that right?
Absolutely. Free copy of the 200-page product book.
All right. That makes a lot of sense. Thank you so much. Again, welcome everybody to Preet.com. Please feel free to have a look around. Jump into the ordering system if you need to reach out and get in touch. Please call us, email us, go through the form, everything you need here at Preet.com.